Night Flight, and A Visit to a Little Shop of Horrors.
Change your tone. Kyle Brenner. Porta, who was the Wolfman. Harry, take a bow. My goodness, gets into the part. And our very own Gordon Sanders as Frankenstein. Kyle, why don't you introduce the dancers?
I'd like you to meet a young, upcoming young fellow. Has done some shows around town. This was a proof test. Victor Ian. We have a beautiful young actress who decided she needed a workout. Her most recent stint was a recurring role on The Young and Restless. Maureen McConnell. Tall dude who brags about abundant hair. Truly, truly an inspiring fellow. Michael Angel. And some of you fellows might like to go back to school. We've got a young lady from Colorado who is a school teacher, Sharon McPherson.
Dancer from Colorado, and this is her first time in Los Angeles. Thank you for giving her such a warm welcome. Now, there are a few familiar faces in the show. Put your hands together and welcome some of the finest costumers around anywhere. First, Miss Adrian Butterfield. Adrian, take a bow. Victoria Ridenour. Take a bow, guys. If that isn't bad, I've never seen it. And the piece de resistance, our mean green mother from outer space, Allison Dane Frankel. Take a bow, mother.
Could we have Night Flight back on the stage, please? All of you. Come on.
Helped out on both the masquerade and on the presentation.